These are individuals experiencing things that you or I may take for granted. But for them, this is the very first time.
Wake up in a new day, but it don't feel that new.
Grandpa, honk your horns. Welcome to small town Emory. I grew up swimming here every day. Swimming is like my second home. I live in the water. But my heart won't be
quiet. Tina was just, she had fun growing up. She was a lifeguard. She liked being in the water. Probably should have been living by an ocean or a lake or something instead of middle of the Midwest, for, you know, as far away from ocean as you can get. I got a call from a highway patrolman saying your daughter's been in a serious accident. She hit with such force that it shattered the vertebrae right out of her spine. At first, you know, she didn't have feeling in her lower extremities. You're saying my daughter can only, 30% chance she's gonna walk again? It was pretty scary there for a little bit.
I've never been down this road until now. It's very emotional. Thinking something like that, this road put me in a bed for 6 months. I remember all the bad stuff that I went through, but at the same time, there was a lot of positive through it. My dad is my hero now. He'd always have a way of making me feel like I was still important to people and like everything was gonna be okay. Got my own vision, so I know I can't stay. There's no
looking back now. This is gonna be awesome. You always wanted to see the ocean. You're getting on a plane. You're gonna fly to Southern California. You're gonna swim in the ocean.
The plane ride makes me really nervous, but I'm excited to see the ocean alone, swim in it. I don't want to leave this world only seeing South Dakota. My dreams
alone. I'm mad, really.
This is amazing. Beautiful. Never experienced anything like this. It was the best experience of my life. Taking my first strokes in the ocean, it felt limitless. It felt like I could do anything. I'm not meant to be
silent. There is a first time for everything. It's the memories that last forever.